All right, these are Hollowbody flutter kicks. So for the Hollowbody flutter kicks, you're gonna be in a Hollowbody position. The key is that you keep your lower back smashed into the floor beneath you, and then you're just gonna be fluttering your feet up and down. If you find that you can no longer keep your lower back pressed into the floor, if you bring your feet up higher to help achieve that, you can scale it like so. Otherwise, those are your Hollowbody flutter kicks.